So I was driving home, and I found a cat
with a soup can stuck to his head.